How to conduct a blood test for HIV. Hello, it's Mark Medicals again, teaching you everything you need to know about HIV infection. In this video, I will go through how you can do an HIV test at your home. Of course, there are many HIV testing methods, so I will mainly talk about antibody-only test kits. In this video, I will cover the following. 1. What you need to test yourself for HIV. 2. Procedures you need to follow to test yourself at home. 3. What an HIV positive looks like. 4. What an HIV negative test looks like. 5. How to interpret your test results. 6. When is this HIV test conclusive or accurate? I will deal with antibody-only testing strips, because other methods of HIV testing, like using a fourth-generation HIV test kits or HIV RNA testing methods, are complex and require you to go to the hospital. Assume you bought an HIV strip testing kit. Here is how you should test yourself in the comfort of your home. You will need the following. 1. Cotton balls. 2. Distilled water or any antiseptic-like sanitizers. 3. Prickers. 4. Clean the container. 5. HIV testing strip of your choice. 6. Gloves. 7. Testing buffer. Procedures of testing for HIV. 1. In a clean environment, wash your hands, dry them, and put on your gloves. 2. Open the HIV testing strip and place it on a clean and firm surface, preferably a table or a bench. 3. Wet a piece of cotton ball with your sanitizer or distilled water and clean any of your fingers you want to prick for capillary blood. 4. Prick your finger and gently squeeze the finger and put 2 to 3 drops of blood onto the testing strip. 5. Apply a test running buffer and let the test run till flow covers the testing area. 6. Read your results after 1 to 20 minutes. Interpretation of the testing results. 1. If you are using an antibody-only testing kit, read the results within 10 to 20 minutes only. Do not read the results after 20 to 30 minutes, because the strip usually changes after 30 minutes. 2. Depending on the strip you are using, a positive result looks like this, while negative results appear like this. 3. An HIV positive result means that your test kit detected HIV antibodies in your blood. This test will need to be confirmed by a second test, like an HIV RNA test, because your test kit could have given you a false positive result. There are many causes of false positive results, which I already explained in my previous videos. 4. All antibody-only testing kits are conclusive beyond 90 days. If you tested negative in less than 90 days since your last exposure, you may need to repeat the test at any time beyond 90 days. 5. If you tested positive, I encourage you to repeat the test in a hospital where they have capacity to do additional tests to confirm your positive results. 6. If you tested HIV negative, you may also need to repeat the test within 4 weeks to confirm your result. You should also ensure that you tested out of the HIV testing window period specific to the testing kit you used.